everybody, this is Brian with Inspiring How You See That. I got a question for you. What's better than when one of your favorite bands comes out with a new killer song or does an awesome cover? I'll tell you what it is. When two or more of your favorite bands work together and make amazing music. And that's going to be the topic of today's video. I've always loved when amazing musicians get together and do a collaboration to come up with something awesome. And so I thought, you know, let's just kind of list some of those. And that's what I'm going to do here. I'm going to list six of my favorite collaborations. Now, this is not a countdown, and there are many others that I can include on. And as a matter of fact, I'm probably going to end up making a few videos around this topic. But these are the six that immediately came to mind for me. So with that in mind, we'll go ahead and we'll jump right in. The first one, I'm actually going to lump two songs together and call them the Queen covers. And you'll see what I mean. So this, of course, is First to 11, Halocene, Violet Orlandi, and Lauren Babbage. And what they did was earlier this year in the summer, they released two cover songs of Queen originals. So it was Bohemian Rhapsody and Somebody to Love. And with all of these, we're going to put up some video in the background so you can get a taste of it. And I'll put links to all of these artists and songs down below so you'll be able to catch everything. These were so incredible. And actually, Bohemian Rhapsody, what they did was they, you know, Matt Yost of First 11 came up with the idea that it would be cool to do a collaboration and do these Queen songs. And he was dead on. And so, Bohemian Rhapsody was actually, when you see the video, the band is Halocene, and they brought in Violet and Lauren and Audra Miller of First 211. So the four girls did the vocals. With Somebody to Love, it was First 211, so it was Matt and Ryan and Sam and of course Audra, and they brought in Addie from Halocene and Violet and Lauren. And both of these songs are absolutely incredible. All four girls do outstanding. Both bands do a phenomenal job. Of course, I'm biased to Audra in First to 11. I thought she was the best, but all four were incredible. And so I highly encourage, if you haven't seen them, and you probably already have because both are well into the millions of views, check out both covers. So Bohemian Rhapsody and Somebody to Love by First to 11, Halocene, Lauren Babbage, and Violet Orlandi. The next one we're going to talk about, similar, is Ryan Krysiak of First to 11 with Brenna Bone, who is also from here in Erie. They did a cover of What Ifs, which is the Kane Brown song, and they absolutely nailed it. They sounded perfect together. They harmonized well. Both Ryan and Brenna were just absolutely outstanding on this song. I love this song. I love it better than the original. And I always liked the original, so that's not putting that down at all. I just think they took it to a whole new level. They've worked together on probably five or six songs, and all of them are incredible. This one just rose to the top for me as my favorite. So again, check out What Ifs by Brenna Bone and Ryan Krysiak. The third song is a song by Breaking Benjamin, and it's... I wouldn't say a cover, it's kind of a re-release, because it's their own song, Dear Agony. But when they redid it this year, they brought in their friend Lacey Sturm, who we've talked about multiple times. We love Lacey Sturm. She's a Christian metal artist who you probably know was the lead singer of Flyleaf for many years, and now she's doing her own solo career. And it just added that extra element to an already amazing song in Dear Agony. So bringing in Lacey and re-releasing that was absolutely phenomenal, and we loved it. So check it out, Dear Agony, Breaking Benjamin with Lacey Sturm. The next song is one of our favorite bands that we recently did a artist spotlight on, is Bad Wolves, and joining them was Diamante. And that is the song Hear Me Now. And Tommy and Diamante together, she's got a beautiful voice, and of course Tommy always brings the power and does an incredible job. This song is awesome. If you haven't heard this yet, you know, go ahead and check out Hear Me Now by Bad Wolves and Diamante. It's absolutely phenomenal. Next song, I love this, and it's two of my favorites put together. Smash Into Pieces with Elize Rid of Amaranth. Elize is kind of the queen of doing collaborations. She's done a ton of them, and I love all of them. She is just absolutely... She has an angelic voice. It's beyond incredible. And you mix her... This song is called My Cocaine. And it's... it'll knock your socks off. I mean, you've got two of the best vocalists in the world with Elize and Chris Adam from Smash Into Pieces. And for me, it was a bucket list item checked off when I found that song. Because I thought, man, if you could take Chris Adam, have him do a duet with Elize. Then I found this song, like, never mind. They've already done it. They're a step ahead of me. And it's absolutely incredible. You have to check out My Cocaine by Smash Into Pieces with special guest Elize Ridd. The final song we're going to talk about in this video, we're going back a little bit. We're going old school a little bit. And that's Close My Eyes Forever, Ozzy Osbourne and Lita Ford. This song is absolutely amazing. And it set the groundwork, I think, for a lot of bands like Amaranth that mixed the male and the female vocals with the hard rock and metal. And it just absolutely was beautiful, the way that Ozzy and Lita Ford harmonized together. And it's an epic song that everybody knows. And it's been redone a couple times and done fantastically. I know David Draiman of Disturbed and Lizzie Hale did a cover of it, and it was phenomenal. But to me on this one, nothing beats the original of Ozzy Osbourne and Lita Ford, Close My Eyes Forever. So those are the six of my favorite music collaborations that I want to talk about in this video. Again, these aren't necessarily my top six. These aren't in order. They're just the first six that came to mind, and I love all of them. So I plan on doing, you know, some more videos of this type, and I want to hear from you guys. What are some collaborations that I may have missed that maybe I haven't heard of that are absolutely incredible? I love this kind of music, and it could be country, it could be metal. Collaborations, to me, when you take multiple talented people and put them together, you've got something special. So let me know what you think in the comments. Let me know some collaborations that you love. As always, we're so thankful when you guys stop by and spend that time with us. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe, that way you can keep up on everything that Kevin and I are doing. And we love you guys. God bless. And rock on.